one glucose oxidation. If one glucose, one molecule of glucose oxidized, number of released carbon dioxides are 6. During the aerobic respiration, number of NADH2s are released. From exercising they are 8, from glycolysis they are 2. Totally they are 10. And number of FADH2s are released if one glucose molecule is oxidized. They are 2. They are 2 are formed from the Krebs cycle only. And number of GTPs are released. So number of GTPs released are 2. Here we can count as GTP is equivalent to ATP. So we consider the GTP that equivalent to ATP. That's why we have the released ATP is also 2. We said in Krebs cycle. And number of ATPs are produced during the oxidation means. So 4 ATPs are released during the glycolysis. Then you write as 4 plus 2 because 2 are GTPs. GTPs are equivalent to ATPs. That's why 2 are from glycolysis, 2 are from Krebs cycle. Totally how many ATPs? 6 ATPs are released during the oxidation of one glucose molecule. Here, the NADH2 and FADH2s. So, oxidation of FADH2 and NADH2 that leads to the production of ATPs. So, ATPs are energy currency. They are rich of energy. When they are cleaned, they are ready to release the energy. So, for production of ATP, the NADH2 as well as FADH2s are entered into the electron transportation system. Electron transport system as well as oxidative phosphorylation. Oxidative phosphorylation means in the presence of oxygen, production of ATP carried out there.